Our assignment was to make a magic tunnel where we would take, have something up here, and then whenever you drag it through, it would come out on the other side. So what I decided to do was factoring. So I had my quadratic functions up here, and then we just drag them through the tractor. Then they're factored at the bottom. Do I need to explain, like, anything?
Yeah, go ahead and bring them all down.
I'll bring them all down.